Hi, this is Andrea Guest with the TMC Newsroom. If you're looking to declutter your Twitter direct message inbox, here are four ways to do so. Number one, don't auto-follow everyone. Number two, block unwanted contacts. Number three, avoid connecting with unrelated businesses. And number four, use tools to reduce incoming spam to help manage your Twitter account. With all the recent excitement surrounding the iPhone 4, some users have been unpleasantly surprised to discover that the phone has poor reception. Many critics blame the phone's death grip for this problem, and argue that the way the phone is designed to be held interferes with important satellites. However, Apple is pulling through with great customer service to fix the problem. According to the tech blog Apple Insider, the company plans to release an updated software that will fix this issue to allow great reception and happy customers. It seems that recently, Facebook has become more of a miracle maker than just a social network. Just last month, Facebook helped Prince Sagala find her two lost children after 15 years of separation. Prince's son and daughter were taken by their father when they were just 2 and 3. In March, Prince searched for her children on Facebook and found the account of her 17-year-old daughter. The two started messaging until the daughter deleted her account because, as she later claimed, her father made her. Prince contacted the police. By tracking the old account, police found the children living with their father. He now faces kidnapping charges, and the children will be placed under their mother's custody. So, Facebook really is one of the greatest websites there is. That's all for today. For all the latest news from the communications world, visit tmcnet.com. I'm Andrea Goetz with the TMC Newsroom, and thanks for watching.